So, hey everybody, here's my badass wave. Hello. I'm searching for badasses, and you know what? Oh, look, here you are because you're watching this video. Isn't that great how that happens? That all I have to do is put the word out that I'm looking for badasses, and guess who shows up? People like you. Isn't that awesome? You know, today's my Tuesday tease, and yes, of course, I'm Kelly Orchard. I certify badasses. Tuesday tease means that I'm just here to tell you about what I'm doing, and I've made a lot of new friends recently. So I just wanted to just kind of give you that heads up that when I do weekly videos, they're not always a sales pitch. They're usually tips and tools and fun things that you can kind of learn from me. But Tuesdays, I always do like a little bit of a tease about what I've got coming up or what I've got going on. So today's a Tuesday tease. And one of the first things I wanted to share was thank you for all of you who are signing up and downloading my Badass Habits ebook. Yes, absolutely free. It's 31 badass habits for you to try out. And these aren't like normal, like habits like get up and exercise every day or make a habit of, you know, eating grapes for lunch, or I don't even know why I said that, or you know, something that's task oriented, even in your work. What these badass habits are a way to improve your mindset, habits that you can easily try to create for yourselves that help you with your daily mindset and positive attitude. And I can guarantee you this: you try out these badass habits for 31 full days, and by the end of it, you will see an improvement in not only your life, but in those around you, because their attitude towards you is going to shift as well and improve. So if you haven't downloaded the Badass Habits ebook yet, I want to strongly encourage you to do so. It's totally free. I mean, there's no, you know, like sales pitch even in the book itself. And each time you just read the page, and I've shared with people, it's like, you know, you could do this with your morning routine. You could read one of the pages because it's downloadable. It's in your phone or it's in your device. You could be doing it while you're pouring your cup of coffee in the morning. You could be reading it and then trying out that new habit. They're very, very simple to use. And then you have like an opportunity to kind of jot down what it is you did and who you did it with. You know, it's like it's simple tools, okay? Just simple habits that you can develop to grow your badass life. So that's why they're called badass habits, for a badass attitude. So you can download those. You can get them on my website, which is licensedtobebadass.com. So there's that. Now that's also, I'm also promoting that I've got a free, yes, another free tool for you, a webinar coming up. So I want you to be able to subscribe for that as well. The webinar is How to Rediscover Your Badass Self. And I give you some really great tips on how you can rediscover your badass self. It's a little bit of the story that I share about how the license to be badass evolved and was developed. And of course, for me, it was a very personal journey. But I also, while I was taking this journey, I was rediscovering my badass self. And so I'm giving you kind of like, I don't know, what did they say? Pulling back the curtains, or giving you the, you know, the secret sauce, or whatever they say. I'm not going to say it, but you know what I mean, because you're badass and you've probably heard it all. But what I'm doing is I'm kind of like opening up my book for you and sharing with you a little bit of insight on how I rediscovered my badass self and how I came up with this program, the License to Be Badass, Flipping the Format on the Fear of Failure. Once again, that's another free webinar that you can register for, and you can find out about it anywhere on my License to Be Badass pages in my social media. Just find it. Let's go. I'm not gonna take the time to post it in the comments unless you're actually asking for it. So if you want the Badass Habits, say so in the comments. Say, I want your Badass Habits ebook, and I'll get it started for you. If you want to be on the webinar, put it in the comments, and I will get you going on that as well. Other things I have going on, I'm working on doing an online badass certification class, because a lot of people are still asking me to do it. And you know, it's like I'm going to do it because there's people who can't get to me locally but would love to become certified badasses. So stay tuned for that, because the digital badass certification class will be coming your way very soon. What I have been working on is the digital program, which takes you through the entire acronym. You know, BADASS is an acronym. The B stands for be bold, be brave, be confident, be yourself. And I teach you how not only to be yourself, but that if you don't know yourself very well, how are you going to be able to be yourself? And so I give you tools on how you can learn more about yourself, but then also the way you think and what your core values are and what's the most important to you. And that is in the first part of the BADASS program, which includes, you know, a few digital lectures and some handouts, but I've also, it's a self-paced, so you can do it at your own leisure. You don't have to feel rushed to get through it because you signed up for a program. Of course, I do have group coaching calls that will go along with it, but you know, it's like, I've done these things too. I've done these programs as well, these coaching programs or these personal growth programs or even professional development programs where you feel pressured because it's some sort of a boot camp. But then once you get through the boot camp or you get through the program and you realize you didn't get as much out of it as you were hoping to get out of it or what you expected, or maybe your schedule didn't permit you to do all of the tasks at the same exact time they expected you to do it. I know we all have different needs, and that's what I wanted to meet for you, was your needs based on what I discovered about myself. So this is a self-paced program, but you can hop into these coaching calls whenever you feel you need to. And so they're all kind of priced separately. Like, it's almost like cafeteria style. And then the A for BADASS stands for attitude is everything. And you need a positive one in order to be successful. And so I teach you not only about how an attitude is positive, but the things that you can do to keep that positivity going. Very specific tools and techniques in the program. And then the D is for decide to grow and succeed. Of course, decide is a huge component of any kind of success program. You have to decide that I'm going to do this, to make this change, to be BADASS, to grow into my success. And so I teach you tools on how once you make the decision, we teach you how to make even better decisions and how those decisions impact you and those around you. The second A in BADASS stands for awareness. And this is where I teach you a little bit about emotional intelligence, a little about other therapeutic techniques. Yes, therapeutic techniques, but that allow you to be aware of other people's feelings and to acknowledge your own feelings and your own emotions about what's happening in your life, but also to teach you how to navigate those feelings as they come. So very important to have some sort of an emotional intelligence. And then of course the S in BADASS stands for steadfastly stay the course. That's such an important ingredient, because if what we want doesn't come quickly enough, we tend to give up. And so this teaches you how to stay the course so that way you don't give up, and then how to have patience, or sometimes we need to reduce or change what our expectations are. I remember in a program once I talked about changing your expectations, and someone said, no, we shouldn't change our expectations or lower our expectations. We should always be striving for the best, striving for 100%. Absolutely right. You can only measure your expectations of your performance. But what if you have expectations of other people that aren't really conducive to reality? That's where we need to sometimes reduce our expectations on how other people are going to respond to us or the world or what's going on. And so the S in BADASS stands for steadfastly stay the course. And then I teach you the tools on just how to do that, including lessons in patience, which is really still tough for me. I have to learn that one every day. And then the second S stands for successfully BADASS. So that's the acronym. In my program, yes, it's five different components because the two S's are combined, but it's five components or five different courses, and each of them plays upon the other and grows upon each other, but they're all independent, and that's getting ready to launch. It's actually, you could sign up for it right now if you wanted to go to my website and jump in while I have a discount going, and I do have a discount going, which I will share with you later on in another Tuesday Tease. But then, of course, here's what I also want to talk about. It's like, yes, I have to always keep some notes. If you have a business or you work in a business environment and your company provides trainings or team building experiences and you want something fresh and new, I've got just the ticket for you. It's the BADASS certification class in your place of business. And right now, just because it's summertime, I have a special discounted rate for up to 20 people. And I'm not going to publicize it here because I don't want to get too busy, but it's really good. It's a really good rate. And so to have me come to your office and conduct a BADASS certification class for your team. It will help increase the positivity. It will energize you all. It'll help build your team into a more cohesive group. And even if you already have a great team, it'll make you even better and even more productive. And who doesn't need that in the dog days of summer? So send me a private message and let's talk about how you can bring me into your place of business coming up. But of course, I know that I have friends all over the country who aren't necessarily in a location where I can get to you easily or you can get to me. So that's why I'm offering a lot of these online and digital course programs as well. So that's my Tuesday tease for today. The Badass Habits ebook is available now. I'm registering now for the Rediscover Your Badass Self webinar. I'm working on a digital online badass certification class, but I'd love to come to your business if you have a group. And also, don't forget, I am launching the digital program very soon with a deep discount for first-time sign-uppers, for those who sign up first, that you can get in on it on the ground floor and be part of the Badass Ambassador crew. Do you think you're badass? You probably are. But the thing is that we often lose our momentum, we lose our energy, we lose our enthusiasm as the days go by. And so what this is an injection of positivity, but also some really cool tools that'll help you not only be a certified badass, but get to the point where you are licensed to be badass. So if you want to flip the format on the fear in life and the negativity that surrounds every single one of us, I'm the badass certifier. I'm Kelly Orchard. That's right. I certify badasses. And I want to remind you, first of all, have a happy Tuesday, but also to remember to be bold, be brave, be confident. Thanks for watching and be badass.